What if there was a device that could give you professional, in-office level results painlessly and without downtime treating things like crow's feet, hooded eyelids, yes, hooded eyelids, wrinkles under the eyes, and be able to increase collagen production to help lift and fill out sagging, aging skin? Well, I am sharing all of that with you in today's video. Hey everybody, welcome back. Today I am excited to be finally giving you my thoughts, my experience, and review on an in-home laser device that can really, really deliver the goods. On this channel, we have talked about all sorts of therapies. We have talked about red light therapy, radio frequency therapy, old therapy. We've talked about EMS, electrical muscle stimulation therapies, all of these therapies designed to lift and strengthen the outer layers of the skin and help to encourage collagen production in the deeper layers of skin in order to lift the face and give it a more youthful look. And many of you, both here on the channel and in my Skin So Fabulous skincare community, have been asking me about lasers. More correctly, laser devices for use in the home, and more specifically, the Nera. Now, the Nera laser device has gotten a lot of press, a lot of good press. It is a powerful in-home laser device. It's different from the laser therapies that you might get in office with a dermatologist or even a med spa, because those laser technologies are fractionated or ablative laser technologies meant to be done ever so often in office. They can be quite expensive, but they do work and they do deliver results. Now, like radio frequency and old therapy, lasers work by heating up the tissues down underneath the skin, which activates the mitochondria of your cells and turns on the little engines that help reproduce and support the collagen you do have in your skin. Obviously, for all of us as we get older, I would know something about that. I just turned 60. We lose a little bit of bone mass. We have declining levels of collagen in our skin, and our skin has been fighting off for many, many years all of the negative effects of our environment, like UVA, UVB light pollution, and the ever-present free radicals. So to me, it's an exciting time that we can actually get devices in the home, like the laser therapy I'm about to tell you about today, that can actually make a difference in your skin painlessly and without downtime that are associated with a lot of the in-office laser treatments. So I was really excited when Nera reached out to me to try out and review their laser devices, because I know, and as an esthetician, have seen the results myself. And speaking of that, if you happen to be new to my channel and not familiar with who I am, I'm Chris Gibson, a skincare expert. I've been in skincare for 36 years, helping people find skincare that will work for them, not empty their wallet, and not do them more harm than good. So if that sounds like you, and this is the kind of content you've been looking for here on YouTube, I hope you'll stick around and subscribe. All right, so as I said, Nera sent me this kit. It's a four-piece anti-aging kit that has two professional-level laser devices, the Nera Pro and the Nera Precision. And both of these devices, as I'm going to explain and show you in just a minute, can really change the way the skin on your face or body, wherever you use them, looks. We are talking professional-level results that you can attain within 90 days with consistent daily use of these devices. And it doesn't take a lot of time, as I'm gonna show you, 2 to 5 minutes per day as part of your skincare routine to combat wrinkles and sagging skin. And Nera's patented technology over time provide more energy and power to give you clinical grade results than most professional treatments that happen in a single visit. This kit also came with two additional anti-aging products, a Moisture Lock Hyaluronic Acid Serum and a Youth Renewal Peptide Cream to help enhance the results that you get from these Nera lasers. FDA cleared, safe for all skin types, again, 2 to 5 minutes application per day with no pain or redness or downtime. Now, I've been using the Nera for a little over 30 days and I've really been getting the compliments on my skin. In fact, yesterday I was out and about and somebody hadn't seen me in a couple months goes, "Did you drink the potion?" Referencing the potion from Death Becomes Her, that 1994-92 movie. And several different friends have mentioned how much fuller and younger the skin on my face is actually looking. So we're not talking about topical application, although the serum and the peptide cream are great and they're gonna enhance the results. It's the actual work that the laser is doing beneath the surface of your skin that's gonna make the big difference over time. That all said, let me jump into showing you how the device actually works and how you can apply this technology to get really good looking skin. All right, so in the Nera kit that I have, there are two laser devices, the Nera Pro and the Near Precision. And I'm going to show you how each of these work. Again, the technology is the same, but the application with these is a bit different. If you look at the laser interface of the Pro, it's pretty wide. If you look at the Precision, named Precision for a reason, tiny, smaller. So it can be used on areas around the eye, like working on hooded eyelids, also those tiny fine lines that happen just under the lower lid and from the corner of the eye outward. But first I want to talk about how the Pro works, and there are five different strength levels on this. I suggest you start off at one or two, get used to how that's going to feel on your skin before you move up to the highest level. You can also use this device on the back of the hands. Many people do. It's the same type of treatment to help improve collagen loss there. Areas around the neck, which is something of concern for me. I want to make sure that I keep my neck looking youthful. But with its wider opening and larger laser node, it reaches more skin than, of course, the Precision would. So you're going to want to use this in areas where you need a lot of coverage, like the forehead, the jawline, the neck, the backs of the hands. This would be the device you want to use. So you simply turn it on. And I already have mine set to the fifth level of strength because I've been using this for a little while. And the device actually will communicate with you. So when you apply the device correctly, you'll hear a beep. The second beep means that the laser treatment has been completed for that section of skin. Now the device will also tell you if you haven't applied it to your skin correctly or it has been interrupted. One of the key things about the NERA is that you apply it to the skin and hold it steady there, because if you move it or it leaves the surface of the skin or gets a gap, it will tell you you've made a mistake and you just need to move on to the next spot. You don't want to reapply the laser in the same spot, even if there was an error, because some laser treatment has been applied and you don't want to overheat the skin. Here's an example of that. Those tell you that the device has not been applied correctly to the skin, or it's been lifted off the skin too soon and it has interrupted that laser treatment for that section. But you're going to be doing this daily, so even if you mess up in one little area, it's not going to matter, because overall, over time, all areas are going to get treated and all areas are going to give you results. Now with each device, there is a full instruction booklet that goes in far more detail than I am here on this video. So if you get this, obviously you'll want to read this and follow the directions, but let's apply it to my skin so you get a feel for what this is like. And what I'm feeling is a little bit of warmth in each of these sections. And you want to make sure that you overlap treatment areas. You probably can hear the cooling fan that just came on in the device. And that's all you do. You apply the device to any area of the skin, the neck, the back of the hands, your forehead, wherever you're wanting to improve the fullness, thickness, elasticity, bounce back of skin in any area, that's where you want to use the device. Once per day is optimal. You can use it twice a day, but you need to do it several hours apart. You don't want to do a round of treatments and to do a second round of treatments right away. That's too much heat going into the skin and it could cause some redness and irritation. So now let's talk about the Precision device, which is great for the upper eyelid, hooded eye areas, the corner of the eye to the crow's feet, and those tiny little lines that happen just under the lower eyelid. You would turn it on again, start with the lower level to get used to the feeling of the treatment first, and then move your way up in strength, again, five strength levels. And while the probe was automatically applying the treatment to the skin, you have to push the button on the Precision in order to get the treatment to work. So you place the device where you want to start. I'm going to start under my lower eyelid. Same thing, beep means it's done. This one goes much faster because we're covering a smaller area of the face. Again, you feel a warming sensation. Oh, see, I missed up. And after you completed that first application around the eye, you want to do another circle just outside the one you just did, following the same steps. I'm just under where I did this before. So you get the idea of how this works. It's very simple to use this very powerful device. You're going to feel it working and you're going to start to notice results in about 30 days because that's how long I've been using it and people are starting to make comments about how good my skin is looking. Now, like with all things in skincare, should you decide to use a device like this, it's important to take a selfie when you start, one at the 30-day mark, another at the 60-day mark, and another at the 90-day mark. And of course, there will be a link down below in the video description box you can use and go check this out for yourself. Should you get the Neera and decide to use it, please come back and let us know in the comments below how it worked out for you. Now, I hope you guys found today's video helpful. If you did, please like it, share it out. Again, there will be a link down below in the video description box so you can go directly and check this out for yourself. Look at the before and after pictures, do the research, read the reviews, and that way you can decide for yourself if this type of technology is something that you've been looking for. And for even more ways to roll back the clock on skin and body aging, be sure to check out this video that's coming up next. Thank you guys so much for watching and supporting my channel. As always, I deeply appreciate your support. Stay beautiful, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you over on that next video.